Hi everyone, thought I'd do a quick review. Just been out this evening, it's just nearly 11:30, just got in, been out with my BSA Scorpion T10 and night vision scope, the Yukon NV RS Titanium. It's the NV RS stroke F. Don't want to talk about that specifically. I'll do a separate review on the night vision scope. What I wanted to talk about is monoculars. We've got the Newton 3B42 standard night vision, and we've also got the Newton Hornet digital monocular. I've kindly been loaned the digital one, so it's given me a chance to compare the Newton 3B42 standard night vision monocular is my son's, and I'll explain the what I've found, because what I found with night vision, anybody that's interested in night vision or interested in purchasing night vision, unless you know somebody that has night vision and you can actually try it for yourself, it doesn't matter how many magazines you read, there's nothing like actually trying it to see what it's really like. What is it really like? Well, I'll start with the Newton standard 3B42. This is a cracking piece of kit. Got this for about £100 and I'm very pleased with it. Generally for observation, if you've got a night vision scope on your rifle, this gives you an instant view, and what I mean by that is when you pick this up and put it to your eye, it's exactly what you would expect from a night vision scope to be, you know, your green image, but the image is there immediately. They are very sensitive to focus. Once you have these focused, it only takes the slightest movement to lose some of the sharpness or bring it back again. I.e., if you put that in your pocket and you lift it out to use it again, this is so smooth and it's easy to turn, you've probably knocked it out of focus. So you've just got to tweak it once again every time you use it. So that's one area that I found. The IR, the built-in IR on this is very good. Tonight has been nearly a full moon, the stars have been out, so it's generally been quite a light night. So when you pick this up to spot rabbits, the rabbits tend to look more like a black. You could easily misidentify it for a molehill. As soon as you put the IR on, then you get some reflection and off the eye, and you can clarify there it is, probably some quarry, a rabbit. And that's very good. Then you can move to your rifle. So that's the other features on this. The buttons, the on and off, it's simple. They're on the top, it's two buttons. One switches the unit on, one switches the IR on. And that's it. It's dead easy to use, even one-handed, other than you do need to have your other hand free for focusing. It runs on AA batteries, which I always think's a plus. The protective cap to stop light going into the front is probably rubbish. Basically, it comes out, I won't take it out, but it drops off. It's far too slack. It doesn't stay on very well. Normally, I put elastic band around it to keep it held on. Now, I've ordered a rifle scope flip-up cover to slip over there, and I'll use a flip cover. Obviously, if you're going to put a flip-up cover on, it may impede your turning it, but I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. So anybody, I would highly recommend one of those if you're wanting to try a bit of night vision. For £100, they're spot on. Okay, the Newton Hornet digital one, a totally different package altogether. These are about £185. I've loaned this one, and it's been a very interesting evening really to try them both out. What I instantly find with this digital one is the on-off switch is basically this big dial on the side, and it is nearly impossible to get hold of and turn on. You've got to get your nail, and I'll come in a bit and move that, and that also increases the brightness intensity of the screen. Now this is just like looking like, looks like a TV screen inside. The IR switch is on the side, so it's not a push button, it's a slide button, and that in itself, this is much more of a two-handed operation, so I'd say that straight off. Again, it runs on AA batteries, which is a good point. Again, the focus is very sensitive. What I would say about this digital monocular is it's even more sensitive to focus. You need to spend much more time and holding it much more steady and focusing. You seem to have to wait for the screen. It's almost like the screen has to warm up. You can obviously alter the brightness. When you put the IR on this, I think the reflection coming back off any branches, grass, if you haven't got a clear field of view, and I would say this for both units, if you've got tall grass in front of you, you get loads of the IR coming back. You need a clear view. I would say generally night vision is best suited for open field work. Trying to use it in the rough tree lines, you're going to struggle with the infrared reflecting back, definitely. Anyway, moving back to this, I found this just generally a little bit harder to use quickly. You need to spend a little bit more time with this. When you do get the picture right, it is a totally different experience. Personally, I prefer the conventional night vision, the green. And this, when you look through this, this looks like you're looking through your rifle scope. When you look through this, obviously you're looking at a little tiny screen. This is more instant. This does take a little bit more technique and a bit more time to get right. So that's basically the quick review done. If you're thinking of buying a night vision monocular, Newton, good make, well built, well priced, try one is what I would say before you buy. Thanks for watching.